book, you kind of talked about how you got into this profession. You talked about, I think it was a 7th or 8th grade health class and then your college class. Can you kind of elaborate a little bit more on that and kind of what really drawn you to the subject and different things?
Well, you know, the amazing thing of when you, sexuality always interested me for some reason or other. The one thing I didn't put inside the book is when I was in 8th grade, the funny thing was the teacher was then showing a video on screen. And I said something really stupid, like, you know, I know all about sex. And she said, well, what is it that you know? I said, you put your thing in and you put it right all the way to her throat.
Wow.
She looked at me like she looked at me like I was so stupid. But, you know, she never made me feel ridiculous and retarded.
Nah, it's not ridiculous.
So it was really a...
Where'd you learn that?
Right.
I've been around a long time. I've never heard that
I'm
one.
From New York.
Note to self.
Sums it all up.
Don't go to New York.
But, you know, the...